Hey guys, it's Sushi and I'm back with another reaction video. So this is a requested video and it is Chris Stapleton, California Whiskey. I'm always excited to listen to some really good music and I know this is a good music because the person that requested it has some very good taste. And a lot of people actually, in fact, have requested this video. This is a highly, highly requested video. So without further ado, let's just get straight into this video. If you're new, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and the bell so you don't miss another video from The Sushi, and let's just get started.
Used to spend my nights out in barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
He said, "You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey." No, you, Chris, are as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. That line was as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Wow. I've never had Tennessee whiskey before. I don't know what it tastes like, but when I do go to Tennessee, I'm definitely going to get some Tennessee whiskey just to see how smooth it is.
Sweet strawberry wine, you're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey,
let's not act like that just didn't happen. Let's not act like that just did not happen.
Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. And you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
I never thought being compared to an alcoholic beverage was this romantic. I never thought that could be done, but Chris, you killed it. You nailed it.
You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong.
him playing the guitar? I didn't mean to cut it off because I know you guys are probably vibing with it just like me, but is that him playing the guitar? Because he is absolutely amazing, or whoever the guitarist is absolutely phenomenal. This dude's killing these runs, by the way. Just want to say that. Wow, what is there really to say? This was amazing. Like, this was absolutely amazing. Like I said before, I never ever heard of comparing a woman to like an alcoholic beverage, but this was really cool. And now it's like I have a taste in my mouth of like liquor. Like, that is so weird. That is so weird. But anyways, if you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell so you don't miss another video. And if you have any more reaction requests, leave them in the comments down below. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye, sushi.